says all it really needs is a good tan and a smile. This is Durning String Band and Captain Joe Astipamonte and their theme, Wet Side Story. W-E-T Side Story.
Of course.
Wet Side Story. So we see a beach shack. So obviously it's like a Beach Boys 1960s, late 50s,
exactly
early 60s theme. Yep, no, I think they're now in position, and here we go. This is Durning String Band and Wet Side Story. in a wave of fun and mummed up bikinis, a real crowd pleaser. Durning String Band and Captain Joe Pamonte.
Well, they wanted to play songs that everyone knew, and they certainly did. I liked when they had a 10-piece band to play Surfer Girl. And the dancing surfboards in the beginning, as soon as I saw that, I thought of when Frailinger used the Dancing Bananas in 1987 on Copacabana or Copa Banana. It's a very effective way to dance with a prop, and that's what that reminded me of. And, of course, when Pamani fell off the surfboard, I can tell you the truth what happened. He falls onto a pile of mattresses. He won't be upset me telling you that.
It's all showbiz.
It is.
But the bikini sequence, particularly in this weather that we have out here, warmed up the crowd by a few degrees.
You know, they were wearing tights from the waist down.
And look at their exit. They're still showing.
Look at that. But they were all naked from the waist up, dancing in those things.
Well, you know what? And what kid of that era did not play Wipeout on the school desk?
Of course.
You know, and so that was just great. And a lot of people probably resonated with this performance. And by the way, we do want to wish former Captain Jerry La Rosa all the best. He's doing better and better all the time. Jerry texted me or tweeted me today and just said, hey, you know, things are going great, and go Durning.
I want him back in the courthouse tomorrow. I mean, he works with me.
Yeah, he works with you. Better explain
every
that.
Every day I talk to him, and I miss him. I really miss him.
Well, Durning String Band, thank you. We're going to take a quick break. And before we do, I want to remind you of something, though, because we've gone through 15 and we still have two more string bands to go. But you can log on to PHL17.com tonight to cast your vote in this year's Sugar House Casino Mummers Parade Viewer's Choice poll. The voting opened at 5 o'clock. Vote for your favorite string band and your Fancy Brigade. Of course, you're not going to see the Fancy Brigades until 8 o'clock tonight. And enter for a chance to win $500 in free slot play at Sugar House Casino. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-GAMBLER. And with the warm vibes of Durning String Band, we take a quick break and wait for the next two bands to come. Our next up is...
And welcome back, everyone. We are with the Durning String Band, and I'm with the band captain. This is Joe Pamonte. Joe, I got to tell you, I was hearing a lot of people on the streets, and they were saying you put the energy back in the streets of Philadelphia with that performance.
That's what we came with. We came with that 60s style, you know, and F. Funicello, God rest her soul, you know, that whole thing, bringing it back to the beach. And when we picked it, it was in June, so we were figuring, you know, we'll be shorts and all that, but unfortunately January 1st, thank God for the weather.
Can't you visualize it though? 90 degrees, humidity.
95, yeah, I'm seeing the waves, seeing surfboards, lots of them.
Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year to you. Hey, listen, we want to make a shout out real quick to our former captain and Hall of Fame Jerry La Rosa, who's not feeling very well. Best of luck. Let's recover. And to our passing members, Mary Lynch and Paul's father and Frank Sims' son. It's, you know, hey, listen,
wonderful.
This is what it's all about, tradition.
Absolutely. Back over to you.